pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
A prayer in the hallway by keeping your lip clip on and walking on the sunny side and your hands to yourself, walk in a straight line and make sure you're being quiet and do a good job.
This is Navy Submarines by Thomas K. Adamson. And I like it because my mom and dad were in the Army. And I want to be in the Army one day.
This book is called Heroes for All Times, and it's by Mary Pope Osborne and Natalie Pope Boyce. And I like this book because it talks about heroes and it talks about Rosa Parks.
Well, the book is called Red Foxes, and I like it because I love animals.